My granddad's painting, and his bonnet hat. I thought it was really colourful, the Easter bonnet hat, so that's why I took a picture of that. And the reason why I took a picture of my granddad's picture is because it reminds me of him, so that's why.
I took a picture of like different kind of animals, because what I wanted to do when I rolled is to like work with different animals. The second picture is about like different shops that when we're driving past, my mum says, "Oh, we're going to shop today." I'm like, "Really? I don't like going to shops at all."
I didn't know what some of the buttons meant, but before he gave us the camera, he explained to us how to press buttons and what they do. I think it was just like everybody comes together and then just look at people's pictures of what they've took and what they enjoy doing.